was that? Stop it! Stop it!
Hi, Quack.
Make it stop!
Make what stop?
That noise! That.
I was going to the playground. Do you want to come?
How can I play with that dreadful... Quack! 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 Still out there. How can I do that?
That's awful. Who makes that kind of noise?
I don't know. I didn't see anything. So maybe it was small. I got it. Squeak, the mouse.
But Squeak makes little noises, like squeak, 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 squeak.
You're right. Hey, how about the fish?
I think they just go...
Well, all I know is we've got to find whoever's making that noise and then make him stop making the noise. Do you know what I mean?
Hi, sailor. Hi, yellow guy.
Hi. Listen, have you been making any strange noises?
Noises?
Sounds, calls, whatever. I quack, quack, quack. Chirp, chirps, quack, quack. Peep here, peeps, quack, quack. Kind of like that.
Peep! Beavers don't make much noise.
But when they do...
Sort of goes like this. Nang 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 nang.
Not him. No.
I don't think it was Newton. He's sound asleep.
You can never be too sure. Maybe he was snoring.
Let's try someone else.
I don't know. What sound was I supposed to be making?
Well, it goes like this. Quack! Quack! Quack!
That wasn't me. I don't make that sound. Not me. Never. No.
Oh! That's it! Come on, Peep. You, me, the sound. Let's go.
For what?
We don't know.
You're listening for something, but you don't know what it is?
It's a sound. It's bothering Quack.
It's horrible. It's like this. Quack! 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 Quack!
Quack? Promise me you'll never, ever make that sound again.
Sure. Okay.
In return, Chirp promised Quack that she'd help him find the terrible sound and make it stop.
it was around here that you heard it first?
Yep.
Yep.
That's it! There! Over there! No, there!
That's what you were imitating?
Let's go! I'm sure it came from over here.
Well, now it's over there.
Nothing here.
Nothing here either.
Over there.
It was a very frustrating day. Peep, Quack, and Chirp followed the sound all over the big wide world. But every time they caught up with it, the sound moved somewhere else.
We'll never catch it.
Watch the tree, please.
And just who are you?
A crow. You know.
The noise! It's the noise! What do you want, and why are you making that horrible sound?
I don't know. It's what I do.
Well, couldn't you go and, I don't know, do it somewhere else?
Sure. I was leaving anyway. Ciao.
He's gone! He's gone! He's gone! Hurry!
Lovely. Feels like home.
Feels like home.
Unfortunately, the crows were used to stopping at Quack's pond each fall as they traveled south. But with some help from Chirp, Quack soon found a solution to his problem.
Much better. Thank you. Hey, I can't hear myself. Hello? Hello? Quack? Quacky? Me? Hello, me? Testing, testing, hey.
Oh boy, where'd I go?